Michelle has a question for Stephen. Hey, Michelle.
Hi, Stephen. How are
you? Hey, Michelle.
Hey, good. So were you really I'm good. Were you really considered for the part of Jack in Titanic? Do you regret not landing the role? And be honest, were you pissed at Leo for actually getting it?
At the time, we both had movies at Fox, and I had a kind of a dark movie with Jack Nicholson, and he had Romeo and Juliet at the time. So mine was not tracking box office wise the same as Romeo and Juliet. And yeah, I mean, it was between us, but you know, you can't really look back, you know. I mean, it was obviously a monster of a movie. There were other movies that I had passed on that I wish I had done, but I just keep going forward. You know, when you're 20 years younger, you know, you kind of forget certain things and have to move on.